Thank you, Alia. And it's very good to see so many of you here at this first evening in the 10th session of Israel Apartheid Week. I'm one of those people who were present at the creation. I was here in this room 10 years ago, and I chaired the first event of Israel Apartheid Week. And the speaker was an Israeli speaker, Gabi Peterberg, very radical Israeli, friend of mine, but I'm afraid I didn't understand very much of what he said. Most of it was over my head. So I've taken part in Israel Apartheid Week for most of the years since it started. And I'd like to begin by congratulating the organizers, the student organizers, for going for putting on such a valuable and important event in the intellectual life of the university. I've been consistently impressed over the last 10 years with the diversity of speakers, Jewish, Muslim, and Christian, Israelis, Arabs and Palestinians, great diversity of speakers. Secondly, I've been impressed by the high quality of the discussion and the debate and the presentations in Israel Apartheid Week. And thirdly, I think this is the only forum in Oxford that brings together annually Israelis and Palestinians on the basis of equality, in search for coexistence, mutual understanding, and justice. So I really do want to congratulate the student organizers for what they have done to enrich the intellectual life of the university. Israel Apartheid. A large number of student societies support Israel Apartheid Week. And I'm going to read the list, and I'm afraid it's a very long list, but it just shows how much support there is within the university for this venture. So the supporters are Oxford Students Arab Cultural Society, Oxford Jewish Students for Justice in Palestine, of whom Alia is a member, the Oxford University Labour Club, the Oxford Students Palestine Society, Oxford University African and Caribbean Society, the Linton Club, Roads Must Fall Oxford, the Oxford University Students Union Campaign for Racial Awareness and Equality, OUSU Women's Campaign, OUSU LGBTQ campaign, and finally, the Oxford Pan-African Forum. I wonder whether there are any other student societies that are not represented here. And now I would like to introduce our speaker for this evening, Dr. Paul Kellerman. He's an honorary research fellow in social sciences at the University of Manchester. His research covers, his research is very wide-ranging, but it has a very clear focus on the Labour Party and its attitude towards the colonies and colonial issues. He's carried out research on the British Labour Party's attitude towards the Middle East, and in particular Palestine. The Labour Party's attitude towards decolonization in Africa, and most recently in India in the period leading up to independence. Dr. Kellerman has published a great deal on these themes. His last book was published by Manchester University Press in 2012 under the title The British Left and Zionism, History of a Divorce, and his talk this evening is on Palestine, Zionism, and the Left. I forgot to say that every event this week is sponsored by a different society, and the sponsor this evening is the Oxford Jewish Students for Justice in Palestine. So.